The goat seems to have wandered off. Oh, there it is. Wait, you made that selected. She is home. We just click. He doesn't really walk in a straight line when I do that. Now I have a little pig. Okay, so the pig is with us. Oh, I have to do something. Okay. Happy little pig, aren't you? Okay, I'm gonna have him touch the book, but I guess he can't. Nice. So here we go. Okay. Come here, little goat. I want to show what happens. The goat. Come on. Where's the goat? The one over there. I think if he goes where the goat is, he'll change screens. So we have to wait for the goat to come down here. The goat's not coming. I'll have to show that later. I think. There it is. Come on, goat. I have to show it later. Okay. We'll probably have to. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. We'll probably have to restore the game because I'm gonna show you what happens if we do get the pig to safety. Okay. Okay. I'm going to restore it just to show you what happens. Come on. Gotta be fast. If he takes it again, I'll just cut that part of the video out. Don't think he can move fast enough to get away from the thing. Yeah. Okay. I don't think it can come on the screen. Oh, there's a goat. Maybe it doesn't happen when he's with the pig. Okay. We'll try this again. That. Okay, looks like it's okay. Excellent. I just do this with the edge of every screen. Oh, I thought he was moving. Okay, that's where we want to be. Let's stay at the edge of the screen and then if this is how you get her to safety now. But we actually don't want to take her to safety yet. Thought he was changing screens, guess not. Come on. He just walked. So that's one way of doing it. We do have to go to the castle anyway. I suppose I'll show you what happens if once when him one's taken.